Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make these beautiful boots for 9 to 12 months old babies. So starting with 2 strands of worsted weight grey yarn and a 4mm hook, chain 11. Now make 2 single crochet stitches in second chain from hook. And then just single crochet 8 stitches. Now make 4 single crochet stitches into the last chain. Now turn your work around and you will be crocheting on the opposite side of the foundation chain. Start by single crocheting 8 stitches. And then make 2 single crochet stitches into the last chain. Do not join your work. You will start next round by crocheting straight into the first stitch. By the end of the first round, you should have 24 stitches. So for round 2, just single crochet across. should still have 24 stitches. Now for round 3, first make 3 single crochet stitches into the first stitch. And make another 3 single crochet stitches into the next stitch as well. And then single crochet in 10 stitches. Now again, make 3 single crochet stitches into the next stitch. And another 3 single crochet stitches into the next stitch as well. And single crochet 10 stitches until the end of the round. And by the end of round 3, you should have 32 stitches in total. Now for round 4, just make half double crochet stitches all around. And for round 5, first single crochet in the first 2 stitches. And then make 3 single crochet stitches into the next stitch. And another 3 single crochet stitches into the next stitch as well. Now single crochet in the next 14 stitches. And then make 3 single crochet stitches into the next stitch. And another 3 single crochet stitches into the next stitch as well. And now just make 12 single crochet stitches until the end of the round. When you're done, slip stitch into the first stitch and fasten off. You should have 40 stitches all around. We will now be making the toe part of the boot. So from the tip of the sole, count 9 stitches to one side. Mark it with a stitch marker. And count another 9 stitches to the other side and mark the 9th stitch with a stitch marker. You should now have 18 stitches in total that you're gonna work with. So starting from the left side, attach white worsted weight yarn to the stitch marked with a stitch marker and slip stitch across to the other marked stitch in back loops only. Now chain 2, turn around and double crochet across in the front loops only. So you will be double crocheting in the slip stitches only. end, you should still have 18 stitches in total. Now you will turn your work without chaining and you will now work front post double crochet decrease across. If you're not familiar with the front post double crochet decrease stitch, then please check out my tutorial video, which will show you how to make it. Now turn your work again without chaining and you will now be working back post double crochet decrease stitch across. And again, if you're not familiar with the back post double crochet decrease stitch, then I have a short tutorial video available for that. And when you're done, then just fasten off the yarn. Next, take two strands of the white yarn and attach it at the back of the boot. You will now single crochet across the edge in the back loops only. Now at the toe part, where you don't have any definite stitches, just try to place the single crochet stitches as evenly as you can. Be careful not to pull out any stitches because you have the fastened off yarn there. And when you get to the other side of the boot, just keep on single crocheting in the back loops only. Now fasten off one strand of the white yarn, leaving the other one intact, and you will be working with only one strand now. And this time you will be making one row of raised single crochet stitches across. If you're not familiar with the raised single crochet stitch, please check out my short tutorial video. When you're done, then just slip stitch into the first stitch and fasten off the yarn. Next, you will be making the wrap that goes around the edge of the boot, and for that you will be needing one strand of white worsted weight yarn, and start by chaining 34 stitches. Now half double crochet in the third chain from hook and in each chain across. So you should be left with 32 stitches in total. Now for row 2, chain 2 and turn. And now half double crochet across in the back loops only. for row 3, chain 2, turn around and half double crochet across in the front loops only. And repeat rows 2 and 3 until the piece measures 6.5 inches. Now when you're done, place the first and the last row together to form a tube. You will now crochet the edges together. You can use either slip stitch or single crochet, it's up to you. When you're done, fasten off the yarn but leave a long tail so you can sew the wrap around the edge of the boot. Attach the tail to a needle . Place the seam at the back of the boot. And you will now sew the wrap around the edge of the boot. You might want to fold the wrap down so it's easier to sew it in place. now just add decorative buttons to the side of the boot. Just follow the same instructions to make another boot and you're done.